slides open, revealing a passage leading up into the heart of the Devil's Fortress.
Nope. I can't find that what you're seeing. Where's the lever? I need to find a lever. I don't see it anywhere. Well, that part's done. Oh, it's in this part. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Gave you a doorway. And one of them was still not lit. Where the heck would that be? Come back up here to check. Bottom right gem is still not lit. I know it's not through that hidden doorway. Oh, I didn't go up here. No, I did go up there. Oh, yeah, I did go up here. There we go.
Reverberates from the courtyard. The gate to the tower is now open.
guess this is the red name guy? Yep. Nothing. Speed and Fire Guard, 6. Sure, negative will hit the devils, right? Oh, right, I needed this to bypass DR. Okay. I can still see her sword.
Oh,
yeah. How is it that you can't block the effects of her weapon? Yeah, but you're supposed to block it like doing this. I mean, you can block all other effects, but not evil. Nah, I didn't get Riftmaker this time. At least they're not handing out a double shot. Of course. Yeah, I wasn't here when the game was released. I joined somewhere in 2009, so when it was free to play, I think. Was that the one I was just in? Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's this one. I messed up a shroud group of these guys. I accidentally killed a boss in part 2. and I had to do it all over again. I did it twice. Another guy posted the same run, and I joined his group, and I told him what happened, and he's like, "You messed up that guy's run? Oh, you're totally welcome here." These guys are jerks. Ah, guild drama. I love it. Okay, there's a shroud up. My name is Jerky, and I approve this LFM. Which one should I join? Do a big raid on the stream? That'll be cool, huh? This one's legendary hard, this one's elite. Which one do you think I should join? I mean, obviously you're gonna say the elite one and the Tempest Spine. But, you know how many deaths I would have? Just go for a record of deaths. Try to bypass Jerry. Yeah, I need some ingredients.
Welcome.
I'm sure it'll be fine. Yeah, I know, Strim. About the Warlock's evil damage. I've been using that, too. Utter Dark Blast, yeah. Okay, cool. We got somebody. I have that armor!
Welcome.
Holy crap, it's Kapla. Good leader of Bacardi. I knew he would join.
Hey, DVD, are you, I can't remember, are you a hurler or not?
I am not. But I got rune, greater rune.
You keep putting that in there. You're starting to freak me out a little bit, Titan.
Hey, Ryan, 5800. Come on, three quarters of a party. Chaotic DR? Seriously? Antipode hand wraps break the Codex's DR? Chaotic DR? That means my Thunderforge with a Chaos Augment should break its DR too. Because the Thunderforge does all the metals, plus the Chaos. What mob type is the Codex of Infinite Planes? Anyone know? Is it like a construct or something? Nope, it's not in the monster manual. Oh, I've got something to collect. Cool!
Apparently Titan wants to see that you're being filmed right now, so it'd be effective. All three of his viewers are gonna know about it now. Come on, guys. Let's go streak it in the quad.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, for the stream here, if anyone has any questions about Kenneth crafting, I've been there and I've seen it. So if y'all have any questions, I'd like to answer them. I'm pretty sure Stream Tom's been there, but he's on the player's console. I think he is. I don't know if his term's over or not, so. Y'all would like to start now or wait for more?
I was gonna give a couple more minutes. I mean, you know, yesterday it took me an hour to fill two shroud runs. Hasn't exactly been an hour. Not that I'm gonna wait that long.
We also have an audience too.
Two things. Number one, I'm gonna switch to my caster when we kill. And number two, please don't laugh like that anymore. At the end of your sentences. It's a little bit creepy. And Arizona is a two-person consent state. Anti-hitting, are you a hurdler?
Yeah, basically.
I'm gonna stay on the sky. Put the exotic fix and let's get anti hidden. I'm gonna put you on crash with exotic and critical.
Hey, Pytar. Man, I can't see your name on the gray background.
Not booze. Critic. Everybody else, let's stay on the portals. We'll go in the order that I go in, so if they mix you're on table. Yeah, I find it with my face.
I had to put on fresh panties. I'll be right there.
Well, you know, if you all had proper amount of hit points, yeah, you might not have to worry about traps, especially on hard.
Damn! He plays one character. He's a little purple chump. Let's do this shit.
Wow, the lag. I'm going to stay down here where I'm safe. Okay, what's going on? Oh, it's just server lag. Oh my god! I can't believe I did that. Yeah, I guess so.
Wow.
spin blades where I was.
Crap. Loves videotaping. Killing me.
Hey, Spicy! Yeah, I know. This shouldn't be happening right now. This should not be happening. This is the first time it's ever did this.
Wasn't lag at all, that was just not paying attention. Playing my pipe game with this thing. Everything you quoted was how good your internet connection is, but that's not the end all and be all, especially if you're recording.
Yeah, I'm done. I can't do this today. Sorry guys, we're gonna have to cut the broadcast.